Thank you. the last time that I will warn you. You must purify yourself and your men.
Mother, I'm in charge here, and I know what I'm doing. You should trust me for once and leave this to me.
The invaders were defeated, so the drug's purpose is done. We must reunite. You're not a drug lord, you're my son. An heir to the Holy Spark. If you stay on this path, even I will be able to save you from yourself.
Yes, Mother. You're right, Mother.
End the distribution of Blue Sparkle today, and lead these souls back to me.
Of course, Mother. I'll tell them. Thank you for your counsel.
Thank you. I'm telling you, Declan, Eli is after me. No way! He's so devout. He's a snake. You know about our sister? She died in her sleep when she was a kid. At least that's what they say, but I know the truth. But would Mom believe it? No, because she loves him so much more. I hate Eli. He's turned the children of the Spark into nothing but a cynical end times cult.
But what about your holy faith?
Who knows? Who cares? Just go and tell me what Eli's up to. Go on!
Thank you. Attention! Attention! All able-bodied females under, say, 25. I'm in dire need of some good entertainment tonight. Drop by to earn yourself free lodging, a hot meal, all the blue sparkle you can shake a stick at, and a virile consenting boyfriend who'll be with you through thick and thin. Come to Terminal Z and trade the gutter for my bed tonight.
Look at you, sweetheart. You're thin as a rake. But don't you worry one bit. Penny's Delicatessen will put some meat on your bones in a heartbeat. Someone has to take those hungry souls off the streets after all. Never thought about it. Port Nixon is the only home I've ever known. I love everyone here to bits. My mama always told me, the way to a man's heart is through his stomach, Penny. Ever since the shit hit the fan, feeding our neighbors has become my mission in life. Such a silly girl, huh? Did I just hear your stomach growl, sweetheart? Of course, sweetheart. I have a special deal on medical implants. Gotta keep our neighbors in good health, don't I?
Follow me, my disciples. For today, the children of the Spark have found a new home. In this mighty cathedral, we shall devote our minds, bodies, and souls to the almighty Spark. Here, we shall honor the Harbingers and torture those heathens who dare defy us. Because, as forgiving as the Spark can be, it will not abide those who challenge our authority. Now, the glorious punishment shall begin!
Thank you. Whoa, boss, what are you? What? Shit!
I'm sick of her telling me what to do! Little Johnny is getting angry!
shame it had to come to this, but you did good out there. Real good. Meet me by the harbor gate. There's something I want you to know.
Mother, I'm in charge here, and I know what I'm doing. You should trust me for once and leave this to me.
The invaders were defeated, so the drug's purpose is done. We must reunite. You're not a drug lord, you're my son, an heir to the Holy Spark. If you stay on this path, even I will be able to save you from yourself.
Yes, Mother. You're right, Mother.
End the distribution of Blue Sparkle today, and lead these souls back to me.
Of course, Mother. I'll tell them. Thank you for your counsel.
May the spark bless you, Jonathan. I'll see you in the cathedral.
Hello? Can anyone hear me? My name is Athena Gutenberg. I don't know where I am. Some kind of warehouse, I guess. Please, get me out of here. I'm scared.
This is AID Response. We've picked up your location. Hang in there, Athena. We'll be with you soon.
Where's my sweet, scrumptious April?
We can't find her, sir. She seems to have fled your most glorious bachelor pad.
But why? Have I not showered her with everything she needs? I even left her a crate of Chardonnay.
Well, she's become a true believer, sir. Always talks about her faith. My guess is she headed straight to the cathedral.
Well, make sure she doesn't get there. Nobody could ever know about my little secrets. Especially not Mom.
Don't worry. She won't get far.